Hey! Swammi Burrito time, kids! Hey, we haven't been here for a long friggin' time. A long friggin' fucking time. But we are back and we are so pleased. Did you see that? That this studio? Let me tell you, man, these guys here at the studio, they know what's up. Because that opening, courtesy of Gus Carrillo, right there. Not Gus, because that's something that you find on a pan after you've left it out a couple weeks from baking. But ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we are here for you. And hopefully, believe it or not, we have some technical difficulties with our phone. We will be receiving some of your important feedback because basically, I'm here, Max is here. We are here for you, only you. And because we had nothing else to do today. Am I right, Max?
Look at the gun.
Booyah, baby! Booyah! Oh, no, that's something, a totally different show. But today's subject, now I know a lot of you guys, we all like women, okay? Most of us guys like the women, I like the hoochie mamas. But what I don't get right now is this whole fat trend. What's going on with you fat girls out there? Now, there's nothing wrong with being curvy. You know, I love big breasts. Ooh. And I love, you know, big butt. And I don't care so much what's in the middle as long as it looks nice and shapely. But I don't understand the gut over the belly. Or the belly over the gut. Whatever, that sounds redundant, but that's what I see out there walking on the street over that belt buckle. I want to know from you ladies out there, especially you ladies, where's this coming from? I don't get it. I mean, you guys, you're not men. You're kind of like a throwback to the 70s. That's how guys used to look, you know? They'd get up work, go chug down like 4 or 5 and come home and that gut, by the time they were 50, looked kind of like what you guys are wearing at 20. So what I'd like to know is, what's going on with you out there? And before we do that, let me bring on my my bud and one of the funniest guys out there. Luis Pepe. Well, yeah, but, well, Luis. Okay, well, all right, well, he's mi amigo, Luis Pepe. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, Luis Pepe. All right, baby. Well, whatever that is.
Right, but you didn't. Why am I on the show? That's what you didn't explain.
You are on the show today because you have a specialty.
My specialty is gordas.
Right.
Gordas fritas, I like to call them.
Gordas fritas?
The more the merrier.
I like that. That's a good slogan. But that's a good slogan when it comes to numbers of women as opposed to pounds on a body.
I like bigger Latin women. That's my thing. Larger Latin women.
Yeah?
Oh. We need to make them up.
Oh. My church. Can you hear me? Can you hear me now?
Rub it against your chest. How does that change your chest hairs?
Oh, the gordas.
Yes.
Love it when I, you know, my chest hair. Chest hairs. Sometimes I shave it.
Oh, man, you shave that crap? What do you do with that stuff, man? It gets kind of nasty, doesn't it? Is it something that you know, you're conscious of when you do that? Do you understand what I mean, conscious? I mean, I know that's not like another.
You lost me. I'm sorry, Swami. I got, you're like.
All right, let's get back to
like,
the fat
what
chicks.
Are you talking about?
Let's get back to your specialty.
My specialty?
Well, you like the gorditas, fritas.
Well, I'm here to defend big women. That's what I'm here
for. Oh,
to
you're defending
yeah.
them. Well, hopefully we're going to get them to call in, but we got our ace technician.
I got a phone, if that's what you need. I got a phone right here. I hear my butt, it's vibrating right now.
Is it? All right. Who is it?
Hola. 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 Hola, si. Si, 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 si. Si, come. Come un burrito y dos chicharrones, okay? Ya vengo. Okay, baby. Okay, bye-bye. That was Lucy.
Oh, really?
Yeah, she's about 560 pounds.
560 pounds?
One of my biggest
pounds.
Women, yes. One of my biggest ones.
What do you...
Lucy is
what do you do with a 560-pound woman?
You explore it.
Now, when you say explore, like, do you have to map out regions and stuff like that?
Once you just need to get to know the terrain, what's going on, different things.
So is the terrain bumpy or is it smooth?
It's humpy. That's what I call it.
Humpy.
Yeah. Very humpy.
Every part of it is humpy, obviously.
There's different parts you can hump.
Really?
Yeah. There's more areas to hump.
It's kind of like.
Have you ever F a fold? Tell the truth.
Seriously?
Tell the truth. Tell the truth.
My wife said.
Tell me the truth.
My wife said two kids. Never the fold. The armpit maybe.
Okay.
The armpit maybe, but never a fold.
What about the gunt?
Luckily for my family and my beautiful wife, who's probably watching out there.
Oh my God.
There is no such thing in my household.
All right. But have you ever, that's what I'm saying, ever in your life had the gunt?
No, never had the gunt. I can literally say that right now, that I've never had the gunt.
Hola, 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 mami.
Oh, someone's calling.
Yeah. Since we don't have a phone here.
It's all right.
I'm getting calls.
They're yelling at the screen right now. They're going, Swami! Swami!
I can hear them.
Right, Emil? They're yelling at the screen right now. You got that right.
Oh, hola. Okay. Okay, get some sleep. Okay, bye-bye. They're all freaked out because I'm on TV. I'm talking about different ones. They're getting confused. They're like, hey, I thought I was your woman and blah, 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 blah. I just have to explain different things to different ones, you know.
So let me ask you a question, okay? So you like them big, but do they have to be proportionate to, in other words, big tits, big butt, big gut?
I don't like the tits too big. I like the ass and the stomach big.
Yeah?
Not the tits. I need tits to be just flat.
I'm sorry, breasts out there, sorry.
Breasts. The breasts, I prefer more pancake-y.
Flapjacky?
For flapjacky. Flapjacky like this.
I work with a couple of flapjackies.
Flapjacky. I like the snapping sound. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm hitting my mic.
You don't want to crush.
I'm pounding on my mic. Sorry. Flapjacky, man. I'm telling you. It's more for me. For me personally, that's why I like flapjacky.
Yeah. That's interesting, but, you know, not really too tasty. Not really too tasty at all.
Well, I don't know if everybody's doing it the right way, knows what they're doing, and knows the type, you know.
Uh-huh.
The more kids, the more important, you know, the better. The more heart I get. The more kids they have, I get more heart.
So the more kids they have, it's more turn on for you.
More of a turn on. The kids are screaming in the background.
I think we have a phone call. Who are we talking to right now? Is that someone calling right now the show?
Is that Lucy? Lucy?
You guys need to get back in the closet. Fruit cups.
Hey, the closet. No, hey, we want to. Hey, speaking of closet, is your old lady there?
What are you talking about, baby?
We're talking about fat chicks today, bro. Oh, man. Go back, like you said, use your own advice. So, basically,
Hello?
Hello, hey, who are we talking to?
How's it going, man? I just want to say one thing about you guys, man. Fuck you, man.
All right.
Why don't I go fuck your mother?
Hey, fuck you, dick.
Hey, why don't I go fuck your mother? Because I think I did that night.
You guys got to show some love, man. You guys are just a bunch
of... We are showing love, bro. Hey, matter of fact, you know what we're talking about today, right?
Yeah, fat chicks.
Do you have a fat chick with you right now?
Fuck yeah, I got a fat chick with me, bitch. I got a fat chick, motherfucker.
Hey, wait. Don't use bitch and fat chick in the same. That's, aren't you being unfair? Aren't you being
pounds?
I'm like anorexic or some kind of bullshit, man.
What's that?
500 is anorexic?
Hey, homie.
How big is she?
How big is she, my lady?
Yeah.
She's like about a good 420, man. Good 420.
Damn, that's what, you like that for you?
That's big.
That's
big. Much respect, brother.
That's what I'm talking about.
Much respect.
I think those guys, the Camilo guy, he's a 99, he's a rag.
All right, man. Hey, thanks. Hey, go fuck yourself. Thanks, buddy. Wow. Hey, thanks for the compliment, by the way. And hey, when you do your old lady, try to think of her in three different ways, because that's the kind of chick I like, all right? Which is a majority of us. Thank you, caller.
Three different ways?
Yeah. Well, she's 420 pounds. Do the division.
Hey, yo.
Yo, hey, who are we talking to today, bro? Hey, we're all right, man. We're talking, well, really, we wanted to talk to fat chicks because we're trying to understand the old, you know, how old are you, caller? Who are we talking to? What's your name?
My name's
Pink. All right. What kind of chick do you like? And let me ask you a question. Are they, well, first, how old are you?
Me?
Yeah.
What?
How much? 21?
Yeah.
All right. So let me ask you a question. Now, seriously, would you say the majority of the chicks in your generation are chubby, chunky, and stick in the gut over the belly?
Hey, fat man. Ugly.
And, okay, do you, now, what do you think that is, though? Is that like a thing that you think they're trying to control you guys? Because, you know, now they're, I seen this story the other day. It's called Cougars and Cubs, about the older broads back east in New York and with younger guys. And I swear to God.
Yeah, I mean, there's a lot of guys banging older chicks because they're hotter.
Yeah, but
No. I know a lot of my friends are into MILFs.
Let me tell you something. Everything that these chicks said, every one of these women said the reason that they like going out with these younger guys is because they like the control. They like the control.
I like to see them try to control me.
That's something for your friend right there.
Yeah, right, man. Well, he's all right.
100
pounds,
mother.
Pepe, what is it?
Jesse Pepe.
Jesse Pepe.
What's going on, Pepe?
Hey, what's going on? Who are we talking to, bro?
Hey, Doc. That Habib
looks
motherfucking next to you.
Habib? Yeah, no, his name is Jesse Pepe. Jesse Pepe.
Looking like motherfuckers.
What?
I'm talking a Slurpee, bitch.
What?
That's what the fairy has a fucking wedding ring on his finger, you fat bitch.
Yeah.
He has a fat wife.
Are we talking to Ice Cube?
Good old Wonder Bread.
I'm not married. This is just for show, baby.
Hell no, chubby face.
Hey, this is my smorgasbord right now. Right now, it's that time. Go to the day and night. All night. Bada boom, boom.
Hey,
boom,
so,
boom,
are you boom, trying
boom,
out for the
boom,
next
boom,
boom, are you trying boom, out boom, for the boom, next boom, game-related boom, movie boom, in boom, LA? Because I know they're producing four of them.
Oh. Five girls.
Oh, no? All right, well, we'll talk to you later, bro. Thanks for the phone call. And if you're not doing a fat chick, you're probably doing your fat palm. Hey, so...
Mr. Vivo?
Yes?
Your camera's not working.
Oh, it's not working. I'll have to check it out. Let me see what's going on here.
Hello?
I think it got turned off.
Okay.
Let's see.
Hey, look. You had a big girl on your face, right? For the first time, to see how much you can take, right?
Thank you.
Oh, that's why. You know what?
I had a 400-pound girl sit on my face for 4 minutes, bro.
For what?
4 minutes I was under that.
Get out of here.
Every 100 pounds was a minute. And that's how I roll. I don't give up. I don't care if I die under there. I'm not coming out.
Well, that's cool.
You want dick?
You what? Why?
No homos.
No, yeah, no homos, man. Yeah. We want to talk to some ladies. Preferably the fat chicks. We want to see. Well, I want to know what's going on in their brain, man. I really do. We got a crotch cam showing up, I think.
What's your girlfriend's brain?
There it is. All right.
Hey.
Hey, who are we talking to right now?
My
radio. Oh, come on, man. What's going on, guys?
Hey, are you got nothing else to do? You know something?
That's what's happening.
You
see?
Know something?
Look
the,
it, look
the
it.
The crotch cam is kind of gay. It is a little gay to me. And I say that as a man. I say that as a man. And to me, it's a little gay. But fuck it. I don't care. Whatever you guys are into, that's fine with you. I'm into fat chicks. That's what I'm into.
Hey.
A mí me gusta la gorda. Gorda! Dame la gorda, 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 gorda.
Well,
I get crazy when I see a fat girl walking with her two kids. I just want to go right up to her, bam, right there in front of the kids on the street. I get crazy.
What
bro.
Is it? The
kid.
Wait, hold on a second. Hey. All right, we'll get to you in 1 second. Well, now, wait. Okay.
No, take the call.
All right, let's take the call. Who are we talking to?
Hey.
Hey.
What?
Okay, you said hey first.
Hey, what up?
What's going on? We're talking to fat chicks today.
What's the biggest girl you ever been with?
Are you a fat chick? Or do you fantasize about being a fat chick?
I'm as fat as the one who's sitting next to you.
You're fat as the one sitting next to you. He's not fat.
He's a bitch.
Well, I didn't. Well, that's two distinctively different things. A bitch and a fat chick. Yeah, it is. Two differently, completely distinctively different things. A bitch is a bitch.
Yeah.
A fat chick is a fat chick. Today, we're talking about fat chicks.
Excuse me. Do you know Jalubi?
Do what?
You know Jalubi.
Jalubi?
Yeah.
Jalubi, what? Yourself? You like the Jalubi yourself?
Fuck yeah.
All right. That's great, man.
Do you like the
I hope Jalubi is a good thing. Now, I'm not hip enough to know what Jalubi is.
Do you like the Jalubi position?
What is the Jalubi position?
No.
Hands up.
Well, butts up?
Hold on, baby. Hey, caller, you know what is it called? A blump is?
Yeah, caller, you know what
a blump is? Right there.
You know what a blump is? You ever had a blump?
Yeah.
It's a blowjob while you're taking a dump.
Yeah, baby. Hey, you should get some bitches on your show.
We're trying to. We want to find out where they're at right now, man.
Shit like that.
But listen, it's all guys calling right now. Again, it emphasizes my point. The bitches are controlling what's going on. I want to know why these fat chicks are dominating all of a sudden. Not to say that, hey, you know what? Live your life the way you want to live your life, but live it for a purpose, not for some, you know.
Why are you using fat chicks as an excuse for your guys' homosexuality?
I disagree strongly with that. No. I don't think that's true.
I think it is true.
I have never had a cock in my mouth.
So why you got a cock or a crotch camera? This guy's a fruit pup sitting next to you. Look, there it is again. He's showing males his crotch. He's a faggot. He's speaking to a male, showing him his...
I agree. This show, there's an exception, an obsession with his crotch. And I don't agree with that.
Homosexual.
What?
Hey, thanks for the phone call.
I am biting your mark.
Right there.
Hey, are you the one holding
this? That's not working. Director, I'm not comfortable with that. Oh, that's nasty.
Relax.
Relax what? What, you can't have it in my thumb? Thumb in my crotch? Yeah, come on.
Fuck you.
Hey, no, let's do you and your girlfriend. Hey, I heard someone on the... Oh, what's going on? Okay, all right. Am I offending
someone? What is a...
Fat chicks. We wanted to talk to fat chicks.
Wait, what is a fat chick and a bitch? What is that? You know, what is the difference?
I said they're two distinctively different things.
Yeah, but you didn't say what was different about...
What was the fat... The bitch? A bitch is... A bitch is... I mean, isn't that self-explanatory?
Bitch is the guy who tosses your salad
Tuesday.
In prison.
That's not the bitch I had in mind. But
oh, you've never been to prison, so shut the fuck up!
I have never
been. Don't talk to me!
Wait, you've been to prison?
Many times. In Puerto Rico, in the Dominican Republic, in Cuba. I've been to all the prisons, baby.
For what?
Different crimes I committed. Okay, don't worry about it.
And so you've been raped in prison? What?
No. I don't die. You don't get raped. Well, the bitch tossed my salad, like the guy on the phone.
Hey, did you drop the phone?
Nah, you know what? The phone is has some technical difficulties. Hey, ah.
Did your friend drop the phone?
Oh, in prison? Never. Not one time. Okay?
Oh, did he drop the soap?
Yeah, yeah. He's trying to be funny.
I thought that was a Robin Williams Tony Montana joke on you, like baby. 20 years ago. Hey, all right, we got a rolling. Let's go with the rolling, babies.
We're rolling.
This is for you guys out there. Enjoy.
You. Do you know that bad girls go to hell? Bad girls. See the boldest and most intimate scenes ever shown on any screen. In Bad Girls Go to Hell. See sex without shame. See violence in a story that is brutally honest. In Bad Girls Go to Hell. These are the men possessed with sex. Corrupt. And immoral. Who prey upon women. They are the thrill seekers. This is a picture with a new kind of raw, naked realism.
You know that I love you. Why are you leaving? I love you too. That's why I must go.
You want to see a film that dares to tell all, that is truly a body and soul shocker, then you must see Bad Girls Go to Hell.
Hey, That should have said fat chicks go to hell.
That girl was skinny, but she was hot. She was definitely hot.
Now, see, that's a prime example of my argument. Do you understand? I'm sure the audience now will understand where we're coming from.
What's your point again?
Well, it's this whole enabling idea, like, you know, like...
I need my dick sucked.
What?
I need my dick sucked.
Hey, not by anybody on this show. You got to say...
Yeah.
Fat chick?
Yeah.
Let her talk.
What do you do, man?
No. Wait, are you the same guy with the other one that just asked for something to be done?
Oh. Oh,
okay. I was going to say, because that's too convenient.
I don't know. I don't know about these guys.
Yeah, I don't know.
You go outside and go to 7-Eleven and get them a woman. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, and you know, there's plenty of them out there.
Hey.
What?
What are you guys doing?
They're talking about fat chicks today.
Oh, like you guys?
Las gordas.
Fat chicks. Come on,
gordas.
Man.
What?
Just come up with something else. Come up with something else.
Hey, we're just here.
What, JC mentality?
Hey, fucking
fatty. Smoke a bong, dude.
Excuse me?
I said chug one.
Excuse me?
Hey, chug a snot, all right? A big, huge meteor. Chug it.
Drop nasty.
It. Drop
nasty.
It like a Boilermaker in your beer and chug.
Jaloobie.
What?
Can you suck his Jaloobie?
No, I won't.
Demonstration?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Demonstration? Oh, okay, yeah. I'm the expert.
Thank you.
Oh, okay.
Oh, the crotch cam.
Sure, what am I going to do about the mic?
I don't know.
I wonder what happened.
I think it's because...
Okay, get real loud. Okay. You ready for the demonstration?
Uh-huh.
All right, look. If you're going to find a girl that's over 250 or whatever, you got to be careful.
All right, crotch cam, sit up.
Let me tell you. Because a bigger girl can fall back, lose her balance, land, she comes down on your knee, and pop, baby, it's over. No more baseball for you. All right, look, so when you're approaching, you want to have both hands out wide, so you come in, you grab, thumb assertive energy, and you got to grab both hands at the same time, because you want to immediately take control of the ass.
Is it like bull riding in a sense with both hands up?
No, it's very different because you're dealing with a different type of animal. You want to take control. It's a woman, okay? It's a big woman, but it's still a woman. So she knows when you grab both sides, she knows what's coming, right? La pinto. But then you take it off for a minute, spread the cheeks, then you grab the
side.
Boom!
I am happy!
And you just get on the top of the right. You get on it! And you don't!
I am the way.
Hey, get your mic, Jesse.
Okay, so that's a quick demonstration. All right.
I'd have to, you know what? That's
did we get that on film?
That was a good... Yeah, it's only video here. No such thing. Actually, it's a digital video.
Digital film. It's a new era.
We got like 5 minutes, so yes, as usual, we're shooting phones right now. Who are we talking to?
As usual, you're counting down the minutes. Ba da ba ba, I got chung chung chung.
That's pretty good right there.
That's one question I have for the Mexicans.
Yeah.
What's up with the pom pom ping pong music? It's oompa pa music from Germany. Why are they so into that?
I don't know.
No, and the guys in the trucks, the big trucks, they're like pam 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 pam. Pram, 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 pram. It's a Viennese waltz. I don't understand. I ask many people all the time. I'm asking, why are you listening? Nobody can answer that question.
I still trying to figure out Maná.
Maná. Hey, I want to give a shout out. Cinco de Mayo at the Whiskey, my friend is playing. Inez.
Hey, they're pretty good, man.
Inez is the bomb. Inez, go to
MySpace.
MySpace, bro.
Check him out, myspace.com.
Cinco de Mayo, you're going to get
to right, Mayo. I'm sorry about that.
Hey.
What are we talking to?
This is Julio.
Julio, ¿cómo estás?
Muy bien, buddy. Hey, can you hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you.
Can hear you.
Cool, I thought it cut off. But nah, I was just saying, you know why no chicks are calling this? It's because you got a small crotch. You're showing no tits, no nothing. You're fucking crotch can. You can't see shit there. Might as well you just zoom the fuck in all the way to see fucking at least a fucking speck.
Let's see.
What the fuck is that? That ain't fucking shit, and you're just a faggot for showing it, because there's nothing but fucking guys on this fucking channel fucking trying to fucking contact you guys. All you want to show...
Julio, I'm trying to accommodate you here, bro. What does
Julio want? Better shots.
I know. I was like, what did he say? I said,
better
all right.
Shots across. You guys are a little homosexual.
Let's see. Here we go.
That's what I think.
Let's see, Beto. Here, let me pull out now so you can get my hand. Let's see. If I pull out, what do I do? Oh, there it goes. Oh, I see. I gotta manually pull out for Julio. There you go, Julio. Right for you, buddy.
Hey.
That's hardcore.
So, question?
Yes.
What's the difference between choice and choose?
Oh, that's right. The what?
Difference between choice and choose.
The difference between choice and choose. Well,
are
some,
you talking about Burger King?
Wait. Choice is a decision you make.
All right.
And choose? It's what Mexicans
wear. Yeah, I love that one, bro. You're right.
That's funny. See, finally, somebody funny thing. Juice on the feet.
Right. And he's probably got a friend who's named number one.
Fucko Fetchy.
Yeah, hey.
What I'm talking about, Holmes.
Yeah, this is...
fucking screw
face. Right, thank you, right?
That's all I'm
fine. You want him fine. What's going on with this? Who are we talking to?
Big girl with a pretty face.
This guy's finally got a sensibility, man.
Hey, fuck a fat chick.
Right.
That's what I'm
well, he does, he likes to do that. He does it. He likes that.
I had two. You ever gone two fat chicks? You gotta be a man. If you're not a man, you can't do it. And that's what you're calling right now, because you're not a man enough to bang 200-300 pounders.
Hey.
What?
Is your mom a fat chick? Because no. I would like to do her.
Oh, really? Are you into MILFs, huh? Yeah, she does. She has some big ones, you're right. And they've been fake since 1978.
There were some chichis on there just now that girls gone to hell.
This guy must know my mom. That was, yeah. Bad girls do go to hell.
That's how the white girl used to be. Big like that.
Now, and now what do they look like?
Now they're all anorexic and skinny. And they look like little boys.
They look like little boys.
Hey, how you guys doing, man?
What's up, brother?
Oh, well,
hey, we appreciate it. Matter of fact, we're wrapping it up right now.
Hey,
hold on a second, bro. Let me just roll out with the last thank you out there, audience, participatory art of whatever I'm trying to say as usual. Check us out next time, Swammi Burrito TV. I'm Swammi B. This is Maxi Pad right here. We're gonna have some more stuff later on in the show for you guys as usual, and you know. We just, we're here to please. We're here for 30 minutes and to get your feedback. And as usual, the intellectuals out there are calling.
Hey!
What?
I like fat chicks like your mom.
All right. My mom ain't fat anymore, though. My mom lost 20 pounds. She looks great.
Hey, fucking Janubi.
Janubi. What is that?
I don't know.
Janubi. Emil, what's Janubi?
Send away from a quarter, yo, where I come from. It's just a natural reaction, crack to make it happen. Let the pen ink sink into the paper.